Hi, my name is Alice Anusi. I'm an illustrator and visual artist, and I'm here to talk about three ways art can improve your mental health in honor of Mental Health Awareness Month. Firstly, an important part of mental health is communication. Art is a great way to express yourself, express your feelings, emotions, experiences with other people around you, and in a fun and creative manner that lots of different people can easily understand. Secondly, art is a great way to stay mentally fit because with art, you're creating something out of nothing. You're using your mind, you're using your hands, you're using whatever materials around you to create something that sends a message. So this just really helps you to think outside the box and just keeps you mentally challenged. Lastly, art is a very inclusive space. You can get started with a piece of paper and a pen. You can get started with whatever talent or creativity you have. It's a way for everyone to feel included. It's a way for everyone to participate. And when everyone feels, you know, included, mental health is improved. So I would really encourage everyone to try art as a way to improve mental health because it's a great way to communicate. It keeps you mentally fit and it's very inclusive. So thank you for watching.